All right, for the one other person who has this problem happen to them. Let's say you're using an iMac, you got Windows 10 on bootcamp, you're using two monitors, and what's this? One of them's gone black and white for no reason. Well, no problem. Go in your start menu, on your settings, go to display. All right, you want to scroll down, click on duplicate these displays, and click apply. And, oh no, nothing happened. Well, that's okay. Click revert. And there you go. Problem solved.